The baddest woman on the planet is here. There is only one. Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Venice Beach, California, the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Listen to this place. They're going nuts. Look who's here.
Time for a little twin magic.
And her opponent, accompanied by Nikki Bella, representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Bree Bella.
When it comes to tag teams, it doesn't get any better than beautiful twin sisters, Nikki and Brie.
Two sisters who have had almost parallel success here in WWE, both former women's champions, Divas champion. And what's cool to me, guys, is that despite the long road and long career here in WWE, the Bellas will tell you their bond is stronger than ever.
They have their own reality show, Byron's favorite, Total Bellas.
How come you guys never come over when I want to watch it?
We don't like...
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Oh, man!
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Look at this! She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me!
She goes for the cover. And Brie Bella getting the shoulder up.
She's still in this one.
Now Brie Bella's not looking good here.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, ouch. It's still early enough for her to get back into this thing. Being driven straight down to the canvas. What power. Message delivered. She makes it look easy. Well executed drop kick.
Since day one of arriving in WWE, Ronda Rousey has always said she wants to earn what she gets. Rousey is driven to have the respect of those that she respects.
Yeah, and Ronda has all the money she ever needed and all the time she ever wanted to spend. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one.
The damage has been done. Ernie finds the mark.
Speaking about Ronda earning her keep, Byron alluded to how Ronda isn't here for a quick cash grab. She's here to be the best. That said, some of our female superstars are a little embarrassed with the attention and opportunities Ronda's had.
Well, major opportunities came quickly for Ronda, true, but remember, she was challenged into them. She came into WWE with a humble attitude to rise up the ranks, but she just found herself at the top faster than expected. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Oh, man! Oh, a devastating shoulder tackle.
Nicely done.
Brie Bella looking to end this. And here comes Brie Bella. Brie Bella just brought the WWE Universe to its feet.
This is all but over. Brie Bella is really applying pressure now, guys. She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Victory is on the horizon.
You can tell by the look in her eye that Brie Bella is preparing to end this match.
Yes, Lord!
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Look at her.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Ronda Rousey's done playing. Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
You got to think that that will end Brie's night here.
And Brie Bella getting the shoulder up.
She's still in this one. Big forearm smash.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Incredible. This has to be it. This one's over, guys.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
She's back in full control now.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Ronda, shoulders on the mat. One, barely at 2.5.
Too early in the match to end it.
Comes up big with the reversal. Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Nicely executed. Targeting the arm now. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Brie can't be stopped right now.
God, King, with this kind of action, I'd like to volunteer to be Brie's sparring partner.
Boom!
That should do it.
But now, can Brie Bella capitalize?
She goes for the cover. One, two. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Oh, that was close. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
She's too quick for her.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
She's able to get out of the way there. Ronda Rousey's done playing.
That's it. It's over. It's over. This one is over.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
And there it is, boys.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
And the strike lands. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And she goes for the knee.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
On a hard knee to her opponent.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
She's starting to get on a roll. She's got all the right moves.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. Look at her go.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
No, there's the reversal.
Oh, here we go.
Now in full control. Oh, vicious move right there. She's in full control now. She's got her. She's in control. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Brie Bella. Now, that's a finishing move, people.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.
It is not looking good for Brie Bella.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. So painful. Brie Bella looking to end this. She's got her now.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, man, Ronda Rousey.
We got a cover. One, two. How did she kick out?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Brie Bella looking to end this.
Yes, Lock!
Bree's looking good here.
That's not even remotely comfortable looking.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
She dodges that one.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Plus suplex.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, no, she's in a bad way now.
There's the leg lock.
And Brie does a bit of trash talking.
Great move.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Brie Bella's on the attack now.
That was nasty.
So precise. Look at this.
You have to possess a different type of...
There's a pin now.
Two.
Well, that was a close call.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
That's what happened. Here comes help.
What a great friend.
She is on fire.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
That's any indication she's not taking any. A blatant disregard for the referee's authority gets them thrown out.
The beat drops out.